boil during the day, then snap freeze 10 minutes after sundown.
The Shadow Broker lives in this?
His ship follows the sunset, completely undetectable in the storm, unless you know where to look.
How do we get inside?
The shuttle bay is locked down. We'll need to land on the ship and hunt for a hatch. We can't stay outside for long. There's a constant lightning storm where the hot and cold air collide.
Built-up lightning.
Thanks for the tip.
Shepard, try firing at the capacitors. Done.
On it.
ship is incredible. It must have taken decades to build in secret.
I wonder what happened to the contractors.
I think we can guess. Navigating this storm is brutal. If the ship's engines stop, even for a moment, at least the Shadow Broker would go down with us.
That's comforting.
lightning rod is on a rail. Do you see a switch?
I bet the broker's agents love patrolling the hull.
At least the view is nice. There! That hatch leads directly to the communication signals. It's locked. Hang on, I've got a bypass shunt program that can crack it.
How long will it take?
I don't know, Shepard. I've never broken into the Shadow Broker's base before. Well, not this one, anyway.
This should slow him down.
You sure that shunt is working?
It's illegal, even on Ilium. It didn't come with a warranty.
But you tested it, right?
Here come more of them.
Tell me you tested it.
No time to talk.
Heading to cover.
This should slow him down. I'm on it! I'm sure it won't be much longer.
Remember the old days when you could just slap Omni-Gel on everything?
That security upgrade made a lot of people unhappy. Look out, more on the way.
Going to ground!
Hostile drone.
Concussive shot ready. Nice shooting.
Rocket drones, front of the ship.
Advice.
But now there'll be fewer left to deal with inside.
Keep dreaming, DeSony.